it's interesting the different kind of rocks that wash up on the different beaches. We seem to get mostly kind of regular rock shaped pieces of broken up granite. Down in Del Mar, it was unbelievable. I thought the beach had washed it all away, but I should have realized when there was a wall that was no longer there. Just tons and tons and tons and tons of these flat, smooth rocks. There was like a foot of them on what used to be an empty walkway to get you up to the street. We're gonna have to do a maneuver here. This would make a good video game. You just need to figure out what sort of criteria you would gain points and lose points. I do believe it's good for my brain though. You know, you look ahead and form a mental picture of how you're going to get through. Pretty busy for a Friday in February. You look at the birds, I'll put on my gloves. So rare there are no cars here. A lot of sand in the bike path over there. We'll go up this thing and get a look at the river. The entrance ramp to nowhere. I think that was a Talking Head song, Entrance Ramp to Nowhere. See, traffic's moving well on the 5. Sorry, I thought I lost my cell phone for a second, but it was in my pocket the whole time. Because I know where I'm going. So since I'd taken the train, the Camino Real station is a couple of blocks from my bike mechanic, Jeff, over at Osai E-Rides, highly recommended. Your lowest bar for safety. I'm not going to comment on the snow-capped mountains right up here because I talk about it every time. So this time I'm not going to talk about it. because all these big piles of whatever that is, the gray stuff, is new. They tore down a bunch of buildings and now they're doing all this stuff. Well, it'll be interesting to see if they're making it into something or maybe it's just a place you buy big piles of stuff, although it seems unlikely. Today is the day we'll go explore all these paths down here. The time I did it before, I came in here by this fence down this big hill off the bridge getting you off the bike path, but I see an easier way in, so we're going to try that. This looks like just my speed, only kind of, but not very adventurous, and really close to the house in case something goes wrong. Kind of baby ride that I pride myself on. So this other ride will almost certainly be a separate tape. But you can watch me find it. That'll be fun too. is it. Join us in our next exciting episode when we find out where the hell this goes.